morning, guys, and today is Mexico day 4. Today we're going on our excursion, so I can't wait to go because we're gonna be doing like ATV driving, we're gonna be zip lining and swimming in caves and stuff, so that's gonna be really exciting. And I guess I'll see you guys later.
The same cat keeps coming back.
So cute! It's a he.
He?
Yeah, it's a he.
We're just gonna name him Kitty.
Kitty.
What is he doing?
Yeah, but there's two other kids. There's one at the beach with the like tiger stripes, and then there's another one who's a black cat, which I'm not sure. What's he doing?
I don't know. What is he doing to your coat?
Does he know how to sit? Everybody gets high sometimes, you know. What else can we do when we're feeling low? So take a deep breath and let it go. You shouldn't be drowning on your own. And if you feel you're sinking, I will jump right over into cold, cold water for you. And although time may take us into different places, I will still be patient with you.
this?
One.
Oh, one like that? Okay, thank you. This tower is so long. Oh my God. So we came back from our explore and it was really fun. Like, there were some things that I couldn't film because it was too dark. Like, we went underwater river swimming and it was so cool, but I couldn't really take any pictures or film anything because, as I said, it was really dark. But the zip lining was really fun. That was incredible. And then we also did this ATV driving, which was also really fun. And then we did like some raft swimming thing, which I couldn't take any pictures or videos because we were in caves. So yeah, overall it was a really fun day. And now we're just all showering and getting ready for dinner. So, oh, and I forgot to say, the food there was really good too. I got this like Mexican rice, which is just rice and corn. And I asked the guy and he said there's no dairy or eggs. So yeah, the rice was really good, and of course I got a salad on the side. I always get a salad, but like here I noticed I'm eating so much fruit and vegetables and rice here. Like, I haven't had any potatoes. Oh, I miss like sweet potatoes and like russet potatoes so bad. And I also haven't had like noodles really that much, or bread. I really want bread and cereal. Like, I miss those foods so much. But overall, you know, I'm still finding food and it's all still pretty good. I've been eating really, really healthy and clean here. I mean, I'm not complaining, but yeah. So I'm gonna shower soon, but then we're gonna go to dinner, so I'll take you guys along with me. I'm back in my hotel room from dinner, and oh my goodness, that was like the best dinner I ever had here. So there were these like baked potatoes that I saw, and I asked someone if there was butter in it, and he said, oh yeah, it is covered in butter. But then he said, I can make it again for you without butter. And then I'm like, oh my goodness, like, thank you. And so basically I had these like roasted potatoes that was cooked in oil, but I mean, you know, I can't be like super strict on that, because even though I don't cook with oil, like I can't just continuously always try to avoid it. Like, I eat mostly clean, but you know, the occasional time I'll eat oil. So basically I had those potatoes which were cooked in oil, there was salt and pepper on it, and then some like onions, but it was so good. Like, it was, oh my goodness, those were like the best potatoes ever, and it was like so hot because he freshly made it for me, so that was like really good. And then also for dessert, I saw that they had mangoes put out, and like, oh my goodness, like, I haven't had mangoes and potatoes in ages, so I was super excited about that. And some of them were really sour, but it was really good overall. So yeah, that was like a perfect dinner for me. And oh my goodness, I'm so itchy. But yeah, I'm just here to get my headphones because I'm gonna go to the lobby where there's Wi-Fi, and I'm gonna be watching some YouTube videos. But I just wanted to talk to you about dinner and tell you that it was freaking amazing. So I think I might end the vlog here actually, because after or later tonight, we're gonna be watching, like, I think Transformers 2 in my brother and dad's room, because he's gonna download it. So yeah, so I'm gonna end the vlog here. Today was a really, really fun day. Like, we did explore, and then we did that actually like the whole day today. So yeah, it was really fun. And tomorrow I think we're gonna do a beach day, so we're gonna spend the whole day at the beach. But yeah, so thank you for watching, and like this video and subscribe for more, because there's like a few more Mexico vlogs left, and by then I'll probably have some vlogs already up from this trip. But oh, I'm also thinking when I get back, I'm gonna have so much to do. Like, I have so much to edit, and oh my god. But anyways, I'm just gonna enjoy my time right now. Okay, good night. Bye. I've been thinking about you.